I'm sure Chicago would be on the reality TV show. She was, nobody knew how old she really was. She was probably about 80 years old, which makes the story kind of hard to understand what happened because she was so young. He thought she just fell. And so he calls the pharmacy to report a death. I'm not sure why, but that's what he did. And the pharmacist calls the police. The police show up. Now, dummy did the clip. Within a very short time, they find out who did this because Clinton was not a genius, he wasn't a criminal genius at all. He dropped pieces of Mary's mail. He stole a bunch of paperwork from her house, and he dropped pieces of his mail pretty much all the way to his house. And if that wasn't enough, his wife was concerned because Clinton had been out of the house.
I think it sounds
down in the basement, you got nice chicken shit. Spiders down there freak me out.
Okay.
We picked up the big parts, but...
Okay. No problem.
Don't think about it on the ground over here barefoot.
Okay.
Sorry.
Well, thank you, guys.
Well, thank you.